Hello and welcome to our architecture tutorial in pCon Planner Web. pCon Planner Web is ideal for anyone who wants to work on the go, whether on a Mac or laptop, directly in the browser. In this video, we'll show you how to use the architectural tools to turn your sketches step by step into precise, three-dimensional floor plans. After logging in, you'll land on the pCon Planner Web Start page. Click New Project to begin with an empty plan. If you prefer, you can also choose pre-made room shapes under Sample Projects in the Start menu, such as rectangles or L, U, T, or Z-shaped floor plans as your starting point. A useful tool for drawing is the grid. You can activate it in the View tab under Visibilities. It provides orientation when drawing. By default, the grid is set to 1x1 meter, but you can adjust this value if needed. For drawing rooms, we recommend switching to 2D view, which you can activate from the menu in the bottom left corner. Next, go to the Insert tab. In the Architecture section, select Draw Wall. Click in the planning area to set your starting point. You can either drag the first wall with the mouse or enter an exact length using the keyboard. For example, a value from your sketch? Another click confirms the placement. The next wall will connect automatically. Holding Shift allows you to draw at 45 degrees increments while pressing Control cycles through three alignment modes. Continue drawing the exterior walls piece by piece until you form a closed room. Press Escape to cancel drawing. Walls have a default thickness of 24 centimeters, which you can adjust later if needed. Once a room is closed, a floor is automatically generated. To continue drawing from an existing wall, click the wall and use the green plus icon. Alternatively, start again from Draw Wall. Now, let's draw the interior walls. Select a starting point and draw the desired length. You can select multiple walls at once to edit them together, for example, to set the thickness to 12 centimeters. You can move existing walls using the interactors or snap them to other walls to refine the layout. Note: currently, pCon Planner Web only supports straight walls, curves and arcs are not yet possible. Once your floor plan is ready, you can insert doors and windows. Switch to the 3D view. Tip: if you want to position elements like windows or doors more precisely and control their visibility, activate Front Walls in the View tab under Visibilities. This makes the front walls visible, giving you a clearer view for more accurate placement. Click on a wall and select a door from the sidebar. You can position it by dragging or by entering exact measurements. Change the opening direction using the interactors. Additional properties can be configured in the Properties panel. You can insert windows in the same way. Each wall element has its own properties. For a window, for example, height, width, and parapet. If you want to reuse a configured window, simply right-click it, choose Duplicate, and move it to the desired position. This saves time when placing multiple identical objects. Now your floor plan includes walls, doors, and windows. Review the result in 3D view. Next, you can add colors, wallpapers, or flooring via the Properties dialog, or use materials from pCon catalog to enhance your design. That's our introduction to drawing floor plans in pCon Planner Web. For a basic overview of the interface, navigation, and additional features, we recommend watching our Getting Started with pCon Planner Web video. Do you have questions or feedback? Leave us a comment and visit our website. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.